I'm not a hard drinking man. Never cared too much about that stuff. But now, when it comes to coffee, I just can't get enough because I like caffeine. And it's gotta be strong, strong, strong. So give it to me black and leave that old cream and sugar alone. When I struggle out of bed, first thing that I do is stumble to the counter and make a pot of fresh morning brew, and I slowly come alive with each sip and gulp. The walking dead needs more life juice, and he staggers to get him another cup. God for the coffee bean and whoever discovered it. A world without a cup of joe, I can't imagine it. If you love that aroma and taste, then you know what I mean. Let's forget the decaf and thank God for the coffee bean. Now I can live without cigarettes and beer, but take away my coffee and you'll be living in fear, 'cause I'd get awful grumpy. Temper hot as lava, so you might as well start praying for me now that I have a lasting supply of job. Thank God for the coffee bean and whoever discovered it. A world without a cup of joe, forget the decaf and thank God for the coffee.